I'm Cabot Phillips of the Campus Reform. With Constitution Day right around the corner, we're here at Georgetown University, getting students' opinions on how important the Constitution is and how well students actually know the Constitution. Let's see what they have to say.
I think it's definitely still important today, but maybe not as important as when it was written, because times have obviously changed a little bit.
Yeah, and today people definitely do take it too seriously. I think it's not 250 years ago when the Constitution was about written. I'm not sure when that exact date is.
When it was written, we were considering things that absolutely don't apply today.
I haven't read the Constitution in a while, so I couldn't tell you, but I feel like it's mostly, it only mentions men, right?
I feel like sometimes people use the Constitution as an excuse to not think and to not work towards progress.
I come from North Carolina, and there are a lot of people in that area who I think take the Constitution too serious.
The Constitution was written, it was kind of vague and used in a language that we don't use anymore, and so a lot of people just don't understand what it means.
In a large part, I think the text of the Constitution itself and a lot of the amendments are probably taken a little bit too seriously.
That attitude has a lot to do with sort of like our, I don't know, path-dependent reliance on the Constitution and the way we're sometimes afraid to think, I don't know, in more utopian ways.
A lot of arguments end in someone saying, oh, well, this is what the Constitution says, so therefore this is what it is.
People tend to want to read the Constitution very strictly when in reality it's a living document, it changes with time. You know, we have to keep updating. Like, we would update anything after, you know, like, the dictionary is updated like once a week.
I mean, I think the Founding Fathers definitely didn't intend for the Constitution to have, I mean, just direct interpretation. I don't believe in direct interpretation of the Constitution.
We could have more fulfilling discussions about how to change the problems within the United States rather than just fixating on documents that were written years ago and need to be fixed.
It's 2016 and it's not 1776.